So, if I say, ya fakh, it's not shirk. If I say, you know the khamariya, the khamariya, then what's the khamariya? The rest of the ilma, hatta sirtu kutuban, Shaykh Abdul Qadir Jilani, radiallahu anhu, awil. I studied knowledge till I became a kutub. And during the khamariya, someone said, Shaykh Abdullah, ya Abdul Qadir. This is fine. Because what are you saying? Giving is not saying for the sake of Allah or Abdul Qadir. Yes? You cannot call this shirk. Only a Wahhabi calls that shirk. But dua is only true to Allah. We do not do dua to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But what do we say? Ya Imam al-Usul. Yes? So, the Khamariya is permitted. The Khamariya, which is the poem of Shaykh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, is totally permitted. There is no prohibition on the Diobandis and Wahhabis prohibiting that. But when we do dua, we only do dua to Allah. See the distinction. So if someone says, Ya Shaykh Abdul Qadir in a nasheed, it's fine. Because he's not worshipping Shaykh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani. His love of Shaykh Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, the awliya at-tasarruf, the arwah at-tasarruf. Yes? In the alam al-barzakh. And then, but when a person does dua, he only does dua to Allah. There's a distinction. And if people can't make that distinction, then you need to make that distinction for them. And don't place them in doubt regarding the distinction between dua to Allah and calling upon someone. There's a big distinction between them.